based on creating money that doesn't exist and lending it to people and business in return for interest. This creates enormous debt for governments, business and the general population. And you therefore control them. Vital to this has been to allow bankers to lend money they do not have. It works like this. If you and me have £1 million, we can lend £1 million. Very simple. But if a bank has £1 million, it can lend 10 times that and even more, and charge interest on it. Even a fraction of the people who theoretically have money deposited in the banks went today to remove it, the banks would slam the doors in half an hour because they do not have it. They do not have it. They do not have it. Non-existent loan, the bank can come along and quite legally take your wealth that does exist, your home, your land, your car and possessions to the estimated value of whatever figure was typed onto that screen. You think one sign? More than that, because money is not brought into circulation by governments but by private banks making loans to customers. Private banks controlled by the same people, the same families, decide how much money will be in circulation. They can create booms and busts at will. The same with the stock markets, where these guys are moving trillions of dollars a day around the financial and banking markets, so deciding if they go up or they go down, soar or crash.